come you always find these things before me? It's not like I'm not looking.
That's an MG. An MGB GT, in fact. It's a brilliant little sports car made right here in Britain, is what I'm saying. Whatever they were trying to do to the engine didn't go so well, did it?
I'll go and put all the pieces back in and call you when it's done.